Featuring the Lions of Freed-Hardeman University and your Crowley's Ridge College Pioneer. At this time, we ask that you please stand and remove your caps for our prayer, which will be led by Chris Hughes, and the remain stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Father, we are so thankful for the blessings that you so richly give us. We thank you for safe travel for the Lions tonight. Please give them safe travel as they go home. Father, we are asking your blessing on those suffering from the fires in Gatlinburg and the others all over the globe suffering for your sake. We ask your protection for both teams competing tonight. May they conduct themselves as children of the King. It's in your name we pray. Amen.
Oh, say can you see by early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Now for this evening's starting lineups. First for the visitors from Freed-Hardeman University. Starting guard, a 5'8 sophomore from Crowley, Alabama, number 2, Sean Edwards. Starting guard, a 6'1 junior from Hazel Green, Alabama, number 4, Austin Dempsey. Starting guard, a 6'3 sophomore from Brentwood, Tennessee, number 32, Grant Teichman. Starting guard, a 6'4 sophomore from Scottsboro, Alabama, number 40, Spencer Gardner. And starting forward, a 6'5 junior from Memphis, Tennessee, number 5, Joseph Williams. The head coach for the Lions is Jim Sanderson. Missouri, number 12, Hunter Turner. Shiny guard, a 5'11" senior from Tuggerman, Arkansas, number 14, K. Nice longer. And Shiny guard, a 6-foot senior from Crosshead, Arkansas, number 5, Shaquille Colbert. The coaching staff of the Pioneers, Caleb Reynolds, Quinn Cooper, Corey Henderson, and the head coach of the Pioneers in his 10th season, Chris Perkins. Tonight's officials are Lloyd Rice, Jason Vandeven, and Adrian Murr. Tonight's game ball is sponsored by Mill Creek Gardens of Pocahontas, Arkansas. Good luck, gentlemen, and have a good game.
Thank you.
out comes to number 11, Brad Allen.
Thank you. being stimulus section again. Everybody being quiet.
Checking into the Lions, number 5, Joseph William. Also checking in, number 32, Grant Teichman. Foul number 14. That is his first personal foul and fourth team foul.
Now we know who did that. You better box him out.
Checking in for the Pioneers, number 1, Chris Bernard. Number 22, Stephen Shell, 2-for-2 from the line.
Shell, hold the ball! Come on! Come
on! 2-for-2 from the 5, Shaquille Colbert. Pioneer foul number 1. That is his first personal foul, 15 foul.
Get the ball.
2 points for number 40, Spencer Corona. Lions foul number 24, that is the second personal foul, fourth team foul.
Two shots, guys. Hopkins.
3. That is his second personal foul and 6th team foul. Joseph Williams and number 40, Spencer Gardner. Also checking in at number 13, Ben Brown.
Go!
Pioneer foul number 35. That is his first personal foul and 19th foul. Return to the game with Pioneers number 11, James Vance. And return for the Lions number 32, Grant Teichman.
Thank you.
Lions foul number 22. That is his first personal foul and a team foul. 1-1.
Thank you.
Number 14, Kane Nyswanger, 2-for-2 from the line. Pioneer timeout. This will be a 30-second timeout.
Hunter, you're being swayed.
timeout. This will be a 30-second timeout.
Making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh! X Factor.
We got a little half-court shot for some Little Caesars pizzas to give away if they can hit it. There we go, contestants out. Let's go, yeah.
Thank you.
Pioneers number 40, Keon Dorsey.
Lions foul number three. That is his fourth personal foul and second team foul. Return to the game for the Lions, number two, Sean Edwards. And return for the Pioneers, number 32, Montrell Chaney. Lions foul number 32. That is his first personal foul and third team foul. Checking into the Lions, number 23, Marcus Baldwin, number 24, Trevor Randall. Checking in for the Pioneers, number 35, Fred Moore. Also checking in for lines, number 11, Brad Allen. Number 22, Steve Shell. 1-4-2 from the line. Defense number 23, Marcus Baldwin. Lions foul number 23. That is the second personal foul, 14 foul. Return to the game for the Pioneers, number 4, Donnie Stapleton. Lions foul number 11. That is his first personal foul, 15 foul. Number 12, Hunter Turner, 1-4-2 from the line. Pioneer timeout, this will be a full timeout.
How we doing? Got a little competition here tonight. We got a father-son duo. They get 30 seconds to shoot a layup, free throw, and half court. On your mark, get set, go. Foul.
them all, and they felt comfortable.
Number 5, Shaquille Colbert, 1-for-2 from the line. Number 11, Brad Allen. Foul number 40, that is his third personal foul and fourth team foul.
Thank you.
points for number 24, Trevor Randall.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
I can get it. Why isn't it showing?
Take it away.
Hang on.
Yeah.
first personal foul and ninth team foul. 1-1. Checking in for the Lions, number 3, Fitzgerald Hopkins. Also checking in for the Lions, number 23, Marcus Baldwin. Joseph Williams.
Team foul.
Yes. You gotta swing tall!
Yes.
Thank you.
be a full timeout. Return of the game for Pioneers, number 4, Donnie Stapleton.
Thank you.
Matt Booney. Two points for number 14, Kate Nyslonger. Two points for number 13, Ben Brown. Final score, Lions 103, Pioneers 72.